The ultimate goal truly is to ensure our interoperability as a combined element between U.S. forces and then ROKA forces, that should we ever get called to go to defend South Korea or to potentially go north, that we are able to work together in a synchronized and effective way to achieve and accomplish our objectives.